Okay, we're at Southwyck, hole number 10. Friday golf with Taylor. This is the second time we've golfed with Taylor on Friday, right, Taylor? Hole one, we got a, I got a bogey. Taylor got a quadruple bogey, I guess that's called, right?
Yes.
He got four over, so.
Pretty terrible. It's all good.
We're playing. We're
it's
playing.
Not how you start, it's how you finish.
Yeah, we're waiting for some chain wings again. So I don't know what it is about Southwyck. They like chain wings. Like, they attract chain wings.
That's very racist. You can't put the stuff on YouTube.
It's not racist. Both lost the ball now, so
we're even.
Match play with Taylor Yearing.
Very good.
Match play with Taylor Yearing. A woman that cuts grass.
That's hot.
Why don't you know? You're beautiful. Okay, we're at hole number 5, part 3. I've gotten bogey, 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 bogey up to now, so let's go for another bogey in the part 3 here. Taylor is gone. I don't know.
Triple bogey. Quadruple bogey.
Quadruple, and then lost ball. Lost drive ball on the fairway. I don't know. He needs glasses. He needs like x-ray vision or something like this.
I never lose my ball.
He never loses his ball. You heard that?
No.
Never loses his ball.
Floyd bitched me out.
Great, but it's okay. You got the Cheeto ball?
Yeah, I got the Paul Valdez special.
Oh, I had one. Did I give it to you? I think it is. That's the first one. I'll put it in your bag. Okay, front nine got a 55. Playing the whole 10 right now. Looks like it's gonna be bad back nine. Hopefully, you can hit a 45 and get a 100. I have to hit a 44 or 45. Not gonna be a good day today then. It was good. I had bogeys all day long until two holes, three holes.
Yeah.
Okay. Peace out.